Well, my folks were working hippies, and I went to hippie grade school, where we called our teachers by their first names. I had Julie, 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 then Cheryl, Gwen, and Pam. Randy Brown was my best friend. We killed each other at every game, and we read our hippie stories, did our hippie math, where we learned that everyone is worth the same. And we called recess nutrition, went by clocks instead of bells. Randy Brown was my best friend. We killed each other at every game, and we drew our hippie pictures, sang our hippie songs, put on hippie shows for everyone. And we screamed like hippie banshees when we kicked our hippie balls. Randy Brown was my best friend. We killed each other at every game, and we brought our hippie lunches on soggy hippie bread. But we tried to trade for Twinkies, chips, and gold. And the Twinkie kids were too smart, so we stole some chocodiles. Randy Brown was my best friend. We killed each other at every game, and we rode our hippie buses through our hippie-hating town. Watched a lot of cartoons till our hippie folks came home, and I did my hippie schoolwork, unless I couldn't bother. Played some hippie cribbage with my bearded hippie father, and we ate our hippie dinner. I hugged my hippie mother. I washed our hippie dishes with my half-baked hippie brother, and I brushed my little hippie teeth, pet our hippie dog, drifted off to hippie sleep in a happy hippie fog. Well, my folks were working hippies, and I went to hippie grade school, where we called our teachers by their first names. I had Julie, 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 then Cheryl, Gwen, and Pam. Randy Brown was my best friend until Franz Strobel took the place of him.